कोशिश कर, हल निकलेगा, आज नहीं तो कल निकलेगा, अर्जुन के तीर सा सध मरुस्थल से भी जल निकलेगा, मेहनत कर पौधों को पानी दे, बंजर जमीन से भी फल निकलेगा। ताकत जुटा, हिम्मत को आग दे, फौलाद का भी बल निकलेगा, जिंदा रख दिल में उम्मीदों को, गरल के समंदर से भी गंगा जल निकलेगा, कोशिशें जारी रख कुछ कर गुजरने की, जो है आज थमा थमा सा चल निकलेगा।
Successful people always have two things on their lips, silence and smile. This simple quote by Mark Zuckerberg well describes our Achievement Awardee 2017. Born in November 1952 in Udaipur, the admirable Dr. Ajay Murdia is a man of legendary caliber to do something that has not been tried or done before. He is a living example of positive forethinking and humility. He did his MBBS in 1970 and MD from R&T Medical College in Udaipur. For a decade, he worked at this medical college. After gaining the exposure and knowledge for all these years, the ingenious doctor instituted the Indira Infertility Clinic and Research Center in the year 1988 at Udaipur. He took this massive, substantial decision of refurbishing the clinic into a hospital in 2011. The clinic that was just treating the chronic infertile issues with obsolete methods was now getting ready for the new age technical procedures. Then, also, he planned to import the best available technology from Australia, Closed Working Chambers, a cutting-edge technology for helping in the development of better quality embryos, which increases the IVF success rates of infertility treatment with the only motive of providing the best and affordable IVF treatment in attaining IVF pregnancy. And this was the beginning of the new era. Dr. Murdia realized this too early, that an enduring team is an appreciated investment. More than 120 doctors and embryologists have successfully been trained at the Indira IVF Hospital, which makes it emerge as a training institute as well. In last 4 years, Dr. Murdia opened centers, especially at metros such as Delhi, Kolkata, Bangalore, Chennai, other state capitals such as Lucknow, Jaipur, Patna, Ranchi and other major cities such as Nasik, Nagpur, Indore, Pune, Mau, Meerut, Agra, Allahabad, Varanasi, Faridabad, etc. These centers were inaugurated by various personalities such as Nitin Gadkari, Mahesh Sharma, Union Minister of Tourism, Raja Bhaiya, Cabinet Minister UP, Surendra Patel, State Minister UP, C.P. Joshi, former Cabinet Minister, P.S. Singhvi, former UDH Minister, Rajasthan. Indira IVF is now in 20 prominent cities of India. He is planning to start another 30 centers in couple of years so that patients get treatment available within 200 kilometers of their vicinity. Its rapid growth and magnificent success is a mystery to most. The team has conducted 15,000 plus successful IVF cases from Kashmir to Kanyakumari and Ahmedabad to Assam, all across India. This year, they will be doing 12 to 13,000 IVF cycles, and in the financial year 2017-18, they are targeting to achieve 25,000 cycles per year. His motto is to make India a global leader in IVF.
I've always looked up to Ajay sir as a mentor. The zest and zeal with which he works is totally incomparable. He's been there guiding us at every stage, and the most important thing that I've learned from him is continuous self-assessment, self-correction and self-improvement. He also has this unusual knack of seeing and pointing things which would even fail to notice. He's a visionary in all aspects. And looking at him, I realized that one should dream big in life and work hard to fulfill those dreams.
Dr. Ajay sir is like a father figure to the team of Indira IVF, caring and strict. He is always talking about growing bigger and spreading our wings. He is full of ideas and he believes that everything is attainable and the best is he does make it happen.
With the mission to educate people and spread awareness about scientific ways for the treatment of infertility, Dr. Ajay Murdia has actively involved himself and his team to do free infertility awareness camps in the cities, towns, and even in villages. He has been instrumental in covering more than 15 states and more than 800 plus camps across the country. Dr. Murdia is recognized and appreciated by prominent personalities for his remarkable volume of work in the field. He is associated with many organizations and has been the president of Indian Medical Association Udaipur and Medical Practitioner Society, besides other clubs such as Rotary Club Udaipur, where he has donated $10,000 to become the first major donor of Udaipur. His organization is also actively engaged in other social causes as Beti Bachao, Beti Padhao, women empowerment, etc. He is married for 39 years to the graceful Mrs. Indira Murdia, who has been a pillar of undying support through this journey. He is blessed with two sons, Nitish and Dr. Shitish, along with their spouses, Shraddha and Astha, which made the startup team. Incidentally, his first publication was in the same journal, Lancet, in which Steptoe and Edwards reported their first IVF baby. The man with focus, dexterity, and this motive of eliminating despair from lives of the childless couples is commendable. With obeisa and respect, we are proud to have the distinguished and the iconic Dr. Ajay Murdia.